Hello, good evening, guys. This is Jeffrey Pageant Trend, and I'm here with our reigning king, Mr. Global World 2022, Tyrone. Hi, Tyrone.
Hi po. Hi sa inyo lahat. Good evening, everyone. I am Tyrone Capon, your reigning Mr. Global World 2022.
All right, Tyrone, welcome to Manila.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you po. Thank you so much.
All right, so how was your journey here at Mr. Global World 2022?
It was fun. It was really fun. Grabe yung experience ko doon. Sobrang, syempre, at first, hindi nagsisink in nung una na parang, you know, during this time, I will be shouting Philippines na. Kumbaga, represent ko na yung Pilipinas talaga. It was all good. Sobrang very warm din yung welcome ng mga Indonesians sa ating lahat. And actually, grabe. To tell you guys, grabe yung pagtingin nila sa Philippines. Mm-hmm. Like, grabe, binansagan nila akong ano, parang pageant tawag dito. Kumbaga, iba talaga. Parang, I forgot the term, pero parang when it comes to pageants, iba talaga yung pagtingin nila sa Philippines.
So, parang they look up to you.
Sobra. Kaya nga yung, ako pa pinauna nila during the introduction of the candidates. Kasi daw parang ano tayo, kumbaga pageant capital, parang ganun.
Parang ano, pageantry fanatics, parang ganun. Pageant
fans. When it comes to pageants, sobrang ganun.
Has the biggest fans in the world. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Pero naman, Tyrone, ano yung na-feel mo nung the moment nung pagkalapag mo sa Indonesia?
At first, actually nervous ako nung una kasi parang mag-isa lang ako nung pumunta doon. Pero syempre, ano, I prayed for it. Not the pageant, actually. Nag-pray lang ako na parang gusto ko ng bakasyon. And parang eventually, parang biglang binigay ni Lord, nagkaroon niya ako ng instant, di ba? Instant na pageant siya. And instant na bakasyon na din. So, it was, I feel so happy that time. Sobrang memorable siya. At, yun, such a great blessing for me.
Alright, so you have mentioned a while ago na parang nagbakasyon ka lang doon.
Oh.
And then, the question is, when did your adrenaline, you know, activated, kumbaga?
Siguro nag-start siya nung ano, nung nag-start na yung mga challenges talaga. Most especially nung swimwear competition, kung saan napanalunan natin yung award na yun.
Wow.
Ako yung best in swimwear. Doon na nag-start. Then after that, nagkaroon na ng closed door interviews. And yeah, gladly naman, I aced all the questions.
And then what happened to the closed door interview? Mahirap ba yung mga tanong sa'yo?
It was all personal naman. Kasi alam naman natin, di ba, when it comes to pageants, parang they will be asking more about you. Uh-huh. Di ba? Ganun lang naman yun. More personal, tas yung iba mga, you know, yung mga some hot questions din na kumbaga, ititest nila din yung intellectual level or what do you call this, yun, yung intelligence ng isang tao.
Alright, so I've seen your speech performance.
Yeah.
Really did a great job. And obviously, talagang ano, ramdam mo na you'll be crowned that moment.
What I did that time, kasi po, to tell you a fun fact about that speech. Bigla nilang sinabi sa akin on that very day na wala na pong Q&A. Mm-hmm. Parang bigla nilang sinabi nung morning na parang it would be a speech competition. So nung parang lunchtime ko lang sa prepare, I prepared for it. Nag-come up talaga ako ng magandang speech kung saan I will be telling about myself, about my advocacy, and about humanity, charity, and education. Yun yung parang dun nag bumubuo yung kabuuan ng speech ko.
So did you really prepared for the speech or on the spot?
Parang ginawa ko sa hours kung papansin niyo ang haba ng speech ko, pero ginawa ko sa mga 2 hours before the pageant ko siya nabuo. Yun.
So was it really part of the pageant or ganun na nga, on the spot talaga?
Actually, hindi siya sinabi sa amin.
Ah, okay. So it's a surprise.
Surprise siya on that day, on that very day. Kumbaga, mag-start na yung pageant ng 6, tapos sinabihan lang kami mga about lunchtime siguro or 1 PM ganun.
Alright. So far, ano yung pinaka-memorable moment mo dun sa Indonesia?
Memorable? Parang lahat memorable. Most especially nung ano, you get to share a lot of memories with your co-candidates. Yung culture nila, yun, yung food, yun, lahat naman memorable.
Was it really your first time to compete sa international pageant?
First time. Kumbaga, yung hari ng Pilipinas pageant, yun yung naging gateway, kumbaga. Parang ganun. Kumbaga, siya yung nagbukas ng pinto sa akin para maka-join ng international pageant.
So, ano naman may advice mo sa mga first time, let us say, may manalo na candidate and then to represent ang ating bansa sa international? Ano may advice mo sa kanila as a first time?
Siguro, just like what I've always tell other candidates, yung isang advice ko lang talaga is, when you get to join, when you have the chance to join a pageant, just be yourself. Mm-hmm. You present yourself well and always know your core. Kasi lahat ng pageants na yan, it is all about you. Hindi yan nagkikwento kung ano yung, well, partly magkikwento tungkol sa lugar nyo, tungkol sa pinanggalingan mo, pero in every pageant, it always tell about you. So you just have to be yourself, be unique, and yun lang. Enjoy. That's nice. It.
All right. And obviously, you are here now at the Great Man of the Universe mm-hmm. Philippines 2022 Coronation Night here mm-hmm. at Novotel Araneta City. So we all know that you came from Leyte, of course.
Yes.
And also, there is a representative also from Leyte and Tacloban City. So do you have any message to them?
And to my brothers, Apple and Justin of Leyte Province and Tacloban City, I wish you all the best and sana, yun, galingan nyo lang, have fun on stage, i-treasure nyo yung moment na to kasi minsan lang tayo bata and you know, just have fun and just give your best shot and tell all the audiences na iba tayo lumaban. Iba lumaban yung Liteño and, you know.
And mga waray nun.
Yes, yung mga waray nun. We're all good in this, ano, kumbaga. In this kind of competition.
All right. Yeah. Thank you so much, Tyrone.
Thank you.
Best of luck sa rain mo. And
yes,
I hope
yes. Thank you so much.
May enjoy mo yan.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you po. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. God bless.